Hi everyone! Today I would like to show you how to set up chat alerts for monitoring on your ECDIS. First of all, I would like to thank you, all of you, for sending all these nice questions for us so we can make these videos. On our new homepage, we have made a form where you can send us questions or ideas for videos, and this is the address, furunotraining.com/support. Okay, let's go to the ECDIS so I can show you how to set up the chat alerts for monitoring on your ECDIS. On the FMD ECDIS, the easiest way to go to chat alerts is click here on DISP and set, and here in the bottom you have chat alerts. Then we open the chat alert menu, and on the left side you have the chat alerts, and on the right side you have the contour setting. And you can set the contours. Let's start with this one. That is our anti-grounding tool. You can set it by just scrolling up and down to a value that you like, and so on. On the other side, the chat alerts, you can click, left click, and then you will change between W and C. W stands for warning, C stands for caution. The only thing you cannot change is the safety contour, which will always be an alarm. Then you also have a possibility to untick and tick. And the tick mark means, do you want a visual presentation in your chart? So, this was just a short thing about how to set up your chart alerts. The values I will leave to you, because they are mostly company related, or the captain has decided, and so on. So, thank you for listening, and hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye.